and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder. One of the four beasts saying, "Come and see." And I saw, and behold, a white horse.
Details on the origins of the coronavirus suggest that the virus escaped from a Chinese lab in Wuhan. Fin correspondent Mike Emanuel tonight with the new report and the findings on who were the first to be infected.
Not only did we confirm that the virus came from the Wuhan Institute of Virology.
Director Christopher Wray told Brett Baer the Bureau's theory about COVID's origin back on February 28th.
The FBI has for quite some time now assessed that the origins of the pandemic are most likely a potential lab incident in Wuhan.
Yet the White House chief medical advisor during the pandemic has offered other explanations.
Totally consistent with a jump of a species from an animal to a human.
We have an open mind, but it looks very, very much like this was a natural occurrence.
The CDC director during the pandemic.
I'm very disappointed in how he's responded to this. Largely, I think it's grounded in his advocacy for gain-of-function research.
These latest revelations make China and Fauci look bad.
The Sustainability Office is out with a new report which found that U.S. taxpayer dollars flow to Chinese entities, including the Wuhan lab, ahead of the COVID-19 outbreak.
It originated from a Chinese lab. If that is the case, I want to know, will you prosecute Fauci and hold others criminally responsible in the U.S. health apparatus who advocated and funded gain-of-function research?
I think I'm going to have to look at that, and I think they should be prosecuted, I think. It was reckless endangerment. They knew, all of these labs, including the Wuhan lab, had a history of leaks. There were numerous memos from the State Department and others saying that the lab was dangerous. It wasn't.
Do you think SARS-CoV-2 was developed as a bioweapon?
So, I'd like to think it wasn't, and I'll probably have to leave it at that because I want to give the benefit of a doubt, and China was also affected by it, so I really don't think it was, but nobody can really know for sure.
I think we owe a great debt of gratitude to science. Science has in many ways helped ease the suffering of this pandemic.
Whoever is filthy, let him be filthy still.
Which was more than likely caused by science.
Listen to the words now written down. When the man
comes. Knowing that it is a crime to lie to Congress, do you wish to retract your statement of May 11th where you claimed that the NIH never funded gain-of-function research in Wuhan?
Senator Paul, I have never lied before the Congress, and I do not retract that statement.
No one's saying those viruses caused it.
It is molecularly.
Those viruses caused the pandemic. What we're alleging is that gain-of-function research was going on in that lab, and NIH funded it.
That is
not. Get away from it. It meets your definition, and you are obfuscating.
Well, wait a minute.
It did come from the lab, but all the evidence is pointing that it came from the lab. There will be responsibility for those who funded the lab, including yourself.
Paul, you do not know what you are talking about, quite frankly, and I want to say that officially. You do not know what you are talking about.
And I heard a voice in the midst of the four beasts, and I looked, and behold, a pale horse, and his name that sat on him was Death, and Hell followed with him.